Hello friends, welcome to MathSucceed trigonometry exercise. This is exercise 1. Find the value of sine of angle A and sine of angle C in the following triangle. So in this triangle, the length of two sides are given. A is equal to 7, C is equal to 25, and B is unknown. First, we have to find the length of missing side and then calculate the sine value of angle A and angle C. We can find the missing side using the Pythagorean theorem because two sides are given. So by Pythagorean theorem, a square plus b square equals c square. Replacing values of a and c, we get 7 square plus b square equals 25 square, which is 49 plus b square equals 625. So now you subtract 49 from both sides, we get b square equals 576. Now take square root of both sides, we get b equals 24. So you can use calculator to find the square root easily if you don't know the square root of a particular value. Now we have all three sides, we can compute the sine value of angle C, and sine value of angle C is opposite side divided by hypotenuse, which is equal to 7 by 25. Similarly, sine of angle A is equal to 24 by 25.